Holdacious, are you playing Fallout 4? Yeah, goddamn right I'm playing Fallout 4. Who in the world wouldn't be playing Fallout 4 right now? God damn it, there's so much hype for this game. This game's gonna be absolutely beautiful. I'm so excited to be playing it right now, and I'm glad to take you all on this epic journey. Welcome to Fallout 4. So we're gonna jump right into it. We're going to start a new game. All the settings should be good. It's on Ultra. That's fucking fantastic. This should run great on my computer. We'll see when we jump into it. So let's get started. Oh man, the chills. The freaking chills, man. I am so pumped for this. There it is. There it is. Fallout 4. They said it. They said it. There it is. God damn it. This is going to be good. Ooh. Oh man. What is this?
War. War never changes.
Oh my god.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war.
War never changes.
War never changes.
He said it. He said it. Oh, God, did a ghost just walk through me? The chills, man. The freaking chills. Oh, here comes the character customization. Look at that sexy motherfucker. Yeah, that's me. He looking at Holdacious.
Mm. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Metropolitan tonight, huh?
You think?
That is a very powerful quote.
Absolutely.
Face. I'll just go right through this and we'll see what the end result is. Sex? Yes, I guess. Yeah. Yes, please. Muscular. Make that dude large. Fat as fuck. Oh my god! It's a bowling ball. Why do you look like a fucking whale to the side? What is wrong with you? No! God! Oh my, just look at those eyes! That sexy motherfucker. We're done here. Confirmed character. And we're off! Mr. Handy!
Ah, good morning!
Hey!
Your coffee.
What's up, buddy?
73.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Good man.
To perfection.
Just how I love it.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Oh, really? Thank you, buddy. Oh, sugar bombs! My favorite. Can I just take
it? Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
That's my shit, man.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be
Hey, baby.
Don't you think?
Oh. My actual baby's crying. Hold on, woman. You stay there. Cook me up something real nice when I get back, okay? I'm hungry. Better prepare a feast. My little baby boy. Sean. That's a boy, right? Yeah. I hope you get all the ladies someday, man. You're gonna be a goddamn rock star. Hey, don't tell me what to do, Mr. Handy. Codsworth. Yeah, fucking tin can.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Oh, selling Girl Scout cookies? Well, my oh my.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
You're not a Girl Scout. Vault-Tec. Go on.
Go on.
Nice to
look
find
at that
you,
sexy
sir.
Beast.
You can't begin
that's
to know
me.
How happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of
stalker?
Utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future.
Yeah, buddy?
If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Kind of sounds like America.
If you'll excuse my language.
We are in America, by the way.
Big but,
yeah,
kaboom.
This is realistic.
It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Ooh.
Vault 111.
Oh my. Thank you. Go away. Go away. What if I turn down the vault guy and never go and I just sit in my house and rot as the bombs drop? I'm busy. Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Sounds awesome.
It is. Believe you me.
It is. Being
now,
shoved in a little underground basement like a can of sardines.
Total atomic annihilation.
That sounds rough.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Yes.
Sure.
I'm a yes man.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Ooh, name. Well, you know what that is. Hold delicious. Because everybody seems to call me that anyway. So let's go with that. Ooh, we want some strength. I always like strength. You know, you get some of that carry weight. It gotta be nice and tough. What else did I like? Luck. That's pretty helpful. You know, being lucky. Endurance. Yes, that's good. Having health and action points. That's good. Charisma, I did like having successful speeches. We're doing good. We should probably increase our perception a little bit. Intelligence, we don't want to be, you know, brain dead retarded. We gotta be smart a little bit. I always did like, I'm a greedy motherfucker, okay? I played the shit out of Fallout 3, and I love to just pack everything on me I could find, and then go to the town and sell it all. Because I'm a greedy little shit. I liked having a lot of caps. I liked having good barter and speech skills. So, I'm going to increase that a little bit, you know, 5, because I do enjoy that. And the other one will go into, you know what, we'll go into intelligence. We'll be a little bit smarter, you know, we're not going to be apeshit retarded.
That's everything.
We'll be good to go.
I'm just going to walk this over to the vault.
You do that, buddy.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah, get out of here.
Mind. That's a little paperwork, right?
Yeah,
for
baby.
You and Sean, no price.
For you, girl. You're damn right.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Hey, Mr. Handy, what are you doing with my child?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Get the fuck...
I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Get the hell out of my way, tin can! My baby's crying! Get out of here, I need my... Gotta give him a teddy bear.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
You're not gonna pick him up, you little shit? That is your son's teddy bear. Give it to him. That's what he wants. He just wants teddy.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Doing fantastic. Now you're here.
He loves that.
Okay, I'll tickle him some more. Oh! Here you go, little Sean. You adorable little bastard.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, and do what? And do what? Is that gonna be mean, or is it gonna be like, ooh, and do what?
And do what exactly?
Damn it!
Mom, come and see this!
Codsworth, I'm busy! Trying to get some piece of action! What do you want? Tin can? Come on, buddy. Come on, be a brother.
Yes. Followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Here we go.
Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Oh, what? Shit.
You've lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Shit's about to go down, woman! That's what he said!
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
That'll reach us.
My God.
That'll hit us. We gotta get to the fucking vault.
We need to get to the vault.
Good thing we just got that shit. You know? Good thing we just got a seat for the vault. Let's go. Let's go, girl. Oh, God. This is actually pretty damn cool. This is intense. Let's go. Oh, I forgot there's a sprint system. Get the hell out of my way, buddy. I got a vault to go stuff my girl in. Oh, my. This is actually pretty intense. Come on, girl. We gotta go. You got the baby? Good. What about Codsworth? Ah, fuck that tin can. Let's go. Good thing we just signed up for the vault. What a...
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't start.
If he can't get in, who signed us up? What makes you think we can get in? What?
If you're in the program, step,
we need to get in.
Get in.
We're on the list.
Let me in. We literally just signed up.
Adult male. Adult female.
Yeah, that's us.
Okay, go ahead.
That's us.
Thank you.
Oh, the power armor, sexy motherfuckers.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
We gotta go. Come on, girl. We gotta go. We're almost there. Oh my. Look at that. We gotta get to the vault. Shit, what am I doing? Come on, come on. We gotta go, baby. We gotta go. Get to the platform. Really? Only us, like, seven people? No way. We need to save more.
We're gonna be okay. I love you.
I love you.
We love you too. Oh my God.
Oh, get the fuck down. Activate the elevator right about now. Right about now! Go down!
Oh God!
Oh. All those people! We could have saved more! We could have saved more lives! But we didn't. Those poor sons of bitches. They're gonna turn to ghouls and shit. Then I'll kill them later in the game.
We did it. We made it.
Thank God. This is actually a pretty cool vault. Never seen any vault like this.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need
to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated.
No need to worry. The world is coming to an end. Not a problem.
A better future underground.
Not a problem. You know, world's just destroyed. World has gone to shit. But that's okay. We can live underground for the rest of our lives. That's fucking normal.
Welcome. Pick up a suit
thanks.
Right over there.
Oh.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right.
Hey, Doc.
Follow me.
We could have saved so many more people.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
All righty, Doc. Let's go.
Love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Oh,
yeah? Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Yeah, we'll be down here for the rest of our lives, woman. The world has come to an end. What don't you understand?
For the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Just step on in.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
It's hard to relax when you sealed me in a freaking box. Ah! There's my girl. Ah, she's so beautiful. Holding my little baby Sean boy. Are you sure that this is just supposed to decontaminate me or put me in a goddamn coma? What have you done to me? Doc, get your ass back out here and get me out of this coma. Is that how 200 years go by? Whatever. I get stuck in this frickin' machine for 200 years? Oh no. Oh, son of a bitch. Just when it was going so well, too. Yep, everybody's gone, aren't they? They fucking lie to us. This ain't good.
This is the one.
Oh, that's my wife. Don't touch her. No. You put that gun away, you son of a bitch. Don't do what I think you're gonna do. Get out of this damn thing! Break out! That's my boy! That's my baby boy! Don't you fucking do it! I will murder you! You son of a bitch! Get me out of here! You piece of shit! I'll remember your face! You got that dick scar over your eye! Alrighty, okay. We're coming out of our coma now, but it's too late. They already got my wife. They said it was simple decontamination. Those sons of bitches knew what they were doing. Because these vaults are for government tests. We were just subjects. And they killed my woman. Can I go back there? No.
Come on. There has to be a release.
Son of a bitch. I gotta get her out of there. Even though she's far, you know, far too gone. Inaccessible. Get me out of here. Get out of here, Rad Roach! You dirty little devil. Ain't got time for you. My woman is dead. And I'm grieving. You know? I'm angry. I'm freaking angry. Get out of here, you stupid little cat! Did I just call that Rad Roach a cat? Well, is that gonna zap me?
You...
Get out of here. Oh, fuck. Hey. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, just start whacking them. Whack them all. No. Whack a Rad Roach. Smack those sons of bitches like you're Bruce Lee. God, they're everywhere. Stinky little bastards. Little cats. Oh, this is the Overseer.
What happened here?
That dude is dead.
Where is everyone?
Oh, there we go. The 10 millimeter pistol. Yeah, the classic handgun.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Oh, you're damn right I am. Unlock mastered. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's gonna take a while, isn't it? I bet that's gonna be a damn good gun, though. I'm coming back for you. Alrighty, let's keep on.
Terminal only.
Terminal. Okay, alrighty. Just access the computer. Overseer's terminal. And there's porn everywhere. And I accidentally hit something. Opening... Okay, evacuation tunnel. Okay, hopefully that's what I... Yeah, that's what I wanted. Good. Random clicking works. Success. And there's more Rad Roaches. Can I just punch them? Nah, I'm gonna exterminate those sons of bitches. Oh, hey, you jumpy little bastards. Stop it. Get down. Hey. Saw the way you were looking at me with that stink eye. Get out of here. Oh, more? Yeah.
Is this all that's left?
Everybody's dead. Well, it has been like, what, 200 years? That's crazy. Toolbox. Can I not loot this stuff? I can loot that. What am I going to do with that? Huh. Where does that go? Oh, it's just so much exploring. Yeah, because the main door I'm supposed to go through is back there, but I wonder if there's anything secret you can get from exploring. This is where I broke out of. Son of a bitch, I did a loop and my woman's still trapped. How do I get her out of there? I don't think I can. I just gotta leave her, I'm pretty sure. She's too far gone. Well, I mean, she took a bullet to the fucking brain. I think she's gone. I'm pretty sure there is no saving her. 99% sure, 99. You know, not a full 100. Shut up, I'm trying to talk here. You son of a bitch, you're making me waste my ammo. Okay, activate.
Pip-Boy interface required. Ooh, to activate
all this displays. Is where I get my Pip-Boy.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, thank you. Have a fantastic day. Got my fancy new Pip-Boy. I'm happy. Let's get the hell out of here and go straight out to the hellhole that waits us on the other side. Thank you. made it out alive, guys. Holy shit. This game is fucking powerful. Jesus Christ. In all honesty, though, this is a very cool experience. And this is going to be goddamn awesome. So, let's head on out there with our beautiful freaking pistol. Let's go see if we can find Dog Meat, recruit him as a companion, and go out on a magnificent adventure together. Don't break a leg right here, for the love of God. Don't break a leg just 10 feet outside of the vault. Wait, where's my... That's the bridge! This is the town right here that I'm walking towards. My house! My house is right around the corner. Sanctuary? This is my hometown. I ran through these streets 200 years ago. Wow, time is just flown right by when you're having fun. Cogsworth, my tin can buddy.
Live and breathe.
Yeah.
Oh, it's yeah, really yeah. You.
It's me. Why does it sound like he has emotion? That's so sad. Everything's dead. You're still here.
Cogsworth?
I'm actually pretty happy you're here, though.
You're still here.
Yeah.
So other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here.
My beautiful tin can friend.
Radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics.
I'm happy you're still alive, buddy.
You seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state.
Where is the that's too soon, because my wife is dead. Thanks, Cogsworth. They killed her. A better place. She's in a better place, buddy.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these
oh, he doesn't understand.
I believe you need a distraction. Yes, oh. A distraction to calm this.
You want to get drunk? You want to get crunk, tin can?
Since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It's the lad? No, he's gone too, buddy. You're just laying bombshell after bombshell on me. It's like atomic fucking warfare on
he's
me.
He's gone.
Of emotions.
Damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought.
It's like a nuclear war of emotions, Cogsworth.
Paranoia.
And you're the one who's dropping him.
200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
It's been 210 years.
Yes, I can whip you up a snack.
And I still look sexy as hell.
Cogsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
What is wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
Aww.
2 centuries with no one to talk to. Aww. No one to serve.
That's fucking sad.
The first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed.
Oh.
Gets out nuclear fallout from
I'm gonna tear up, Cogsworth.
Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. How do you polish rust?
Oh, he's amazing. Stay with me, Cogsworth.
Stay with me, pal.
I can't leave you. No, no, I meant, like, stay with me.
Anything,
like,
sir.
Ah.
The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry.
Damn it.
I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
I know. As we're running, I'm like,
I did find
we're going to leave him?
Holotape. I believe Mrs. was going to present it to you. As a surprise.
A message from my wife?
Oh, everything happened.
Oh, fuck. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Cogsworth. I want you to come with
You're
me,
welcome.
Though. I can't leave you.
Enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Yes!
And young Sean,
fuck yeah! Sexy man in his tin can. Let's do it. Yes!
Alright.
Yeah, damn
lead the way.
Let's go, buddy.
Sir.
Ah, off to adventure with Cogsworth. But We're gonna stop by our house first. This is my couch. That's my TV. I'd come home every day from work, sit there, put a hand down my pants, and the other hand's holding a beer, watching NASCAR. Oh, the days. That's my shitter. Yeah, this is a pretty fucked bedroom. And here's my adorable little son's bedroom. Can I still turn that? I am coming. So this is the story behind Fallout. This is the driving story. You gotta find your son. Those sons of bitches killed your wife, and now you have to find your child, who very well could still be alive out there. Cogsworth, did you ditch me, buddy? You son of a bitch. I love the sprinting in this game, though. That's what all the other Fallouts were missing. I hear shit. You okay, buddy? You okay? What the? I thought that was a super mutant at a distance, but no. It's just Halloween. Oh! Oh! Jesus Christ! Ah! Son of a bitch! What are you bugs doing? Stupid bees? House flies? Torch him! Torch him, buddy! There we go. Jesus Christ, you arsonist! The house is on fire, dude! Chill with the flamethrower! Psycho fucking robot? Bloatfly gland. Sure. Can I sell that? I am a fucking loot whore. No, don't take everything! Oh, God. I know I'm a loot whore, but Jesus, don't take junk. I'm just looking for... Ooh, trifold American flag. I'll take that. Then, you know, might want it as a souvenir. Don't judge me. You gotta be patriotic in these dark times. Cogsworth, what are you waiting on, buddy? What do you want, Cogsworth? What are you waiting on? There's a chest here. Good work, buddy. And I can't open it.
Cogsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Shaw.
Aww. He's... Aww. Waste of time. It's okay.
Thanks for trying, Cogsworth.
You can't give up, sir.
It's okay, buddy.
What about the city?
Was he looking for my...
Concrete is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
You're useless. Don't be a dick. No. Cogsworth, I can't believe this guy shows emotion. He's a robot. But it's awesome.
Thanks for your help, Cogsworth.
It's okay,
sir.
Buddy.
You'll find young Shaw.
You're not coming with me?
You
were with me for like 10 fucking seconds. What happened about going on an adventure together and exploring? You just wanted to explore this goddamn house filled with house flies on steroids? No! No, you emotional tin can. You're coming with me. Dog meat's gonna be better than you anyways. I'll miss you, buddy. Hang out here. Do what you want. Do robot things. Get off to a toaster. I'm gonna go find dog meat. Why is there a fire going? Does that mean someone's around? Or has Cogsworth been cooking? The rad roaches! They've been having a feast! They created this! They know how to start fires! The world is really coming to an end, isn't it? Pre-war money! I actually liked collecting this in the Fallout 3 game, so when I had a house, I just spit that shit everywhere, and it would just be covering the floors. Sounds foolish, I know, but you gotta have something to, you know, collect. That and Nuka-Cola bottles. I know I'm weird. Oh, well. Yeah. You're dead? You got a tire? Doggy. Oh, this guy didn't make it. He didn't make it. Pipe pistol? Don't mind if I do. Drifter outfit? Well, that ass. No. Alrighty, so let's check to see if that's better than our armor. Not against radiation, but against electricity. You okay? Sure. Let's go with it. Wedding ring. Aw, I'm still wearing my ring. That's awesome. But we're off to a pretty good start. We got some, you know, rags. Wait a second. Dog meat. Where the fuck is he? He was in here in the goddamn trailer and shit. Oh, there's that little mutt. Come here, you little bastard. Hi.
You're all by yourself.
Oh, hey. How are you, you cute son of a bitch? Let's go.
You want to come with me, pal?
You better. I got biscuits. Let's go. Yeah, come with me. Come, no. Hey. You're gonna take off like that? No, come here. Stop barking at me. You filthy mutt. Come on. We got shit to do. We gotta do a lot of scavenging, you know. We gotta make some money when we find a town. Cram, I'll take that. I'll take that cram. power armor station. Oh, shit. I'll come back with a power armor. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Workshop. This is where I can craft. Oh, structures here. I thought it was just weapons. I could craft a whole entire building on this little bench? Crazy. Absolutely crazy. You're talking nuts. What is this? Weapons workbench. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? What's the matter? What are you looking at? Something over there? Or are you just being a happy little shit? Look at you, adorable. First aid! That's what you wanted me to get. Smart boy. Oh, Jesus Christ! Look at that! Fucking naked cats! Why is everything a cat in the wasteland? Get down! Naked cat! How you doing, buddy? You doing good? We just murdered a pack of naked cats, but that's okay. You hate cats too, right? And I am doing fantastic, guys. I have this sweet pistol. Of course, you're gonna have this sweet pistol. You start off with it, but I'm glad they brought back that classic 10mm pistol that you start off with. And it looks amazing. This environment looks amazing. Dog meat is beautiful. We're going to go out on some adventures, but I'm going to end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Remember to have a fantastic day. I know that I will, and I'll see you guys all later. Darth Audacious is coming in for... Ed Walker! STDs, no! What?